Massachusetts before. Way in 99 from Boston, Massachusetts. And this is the last song we're ever going to play for you. Are you guys ready? This is Pat. He's going to play with Play-Doh. It's a performance art piece. Just got one of that.
So this set's gonna be filled with songs that are from like 4 years ago, last year. So if you know the words, sing along. If I fuck up this shit, like go fuck yourself.
Hey, I want you all to kiss each other at the same time.
Thank you.
short in our set list, and he writes, like, complete nonsense on it.
Any breath!
Hey, so, raise your hand if you make an 18 for that.
Yeah!
No! Go. All right, raise your hand if you actually make that real hard and time to play.
Yeah!
We're gonna go to the studio tomorrow and record our last couple songs. just for you fuckers. This is gonna be one of them. So it's all about one of them.
We'll be right back.
so much to me over the past 4 years. And when this band started, I was pretty much a mess. And this song kind of idealizes like what life was like when I first met these guys. Not in a bad way, and I love them to death. But this song has a lot of meaning to me. Born on the friends! The Fenders! We'll be right back.
party playing with finger like gloves, and he plays metal music and doesn't like us anymore. But he's
gonna play specials are creepy.
Hey, this one's for you, fucking Tyler Dack.
So this is what this song's about.
Yes.
God damn it, Phil. All right, here we go. This next song's, this town ain't big enough for that guy who quit our band the first time.
Woo!
in a second. I had a long day today, and it sucked. So anyways, we saw this band 4 years ago, and for some reason we're like, yo, it'd be a fucking great idea to do a music video. And I was like, all right, cool. That sounds like an awesome idea. Let's get a music video. I really want to do it for this one song. Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
fucking rock. This is so sick. Thank you to Kevin Ross for coming down and taking pictures. Taking nice pictures, everybody.
So, this last song we're going to play as a band, this group will probably never play again, and we really appreciate everyone who's coming here. This song was written 4 years ago, and it didn't become like an actual song until like just recently, and it means a lot to us. I know you know the words to the chorus. If you can sing it, just remember that, like, no matter what happens in life and wherever you go, you're always going to have friends, and don't think that there's no hope.